Hey guys, this is PeteGecko22 here, and I hope the video works. Today I'll be showing you how to play on Minecraft Old Edition. Basic, really easy tutorial. As you can see, these are currently all the blocks in the game. And you can still drop stuff though. And so this is one of the oldest platforms of the game. It doesn't seem that old, but it's actually a really old version. I'm gonna make this. And so I heard a block break. Yeah. Look at this! This is not leather armor. Leather's got a change over the years. Okay, this is probably before I started playing. I can't do anything, pretty much. And you may be wondering, how do I get into all of this? But first, compared to, wait, there's not even animal spawns in this. So yeah, how do I get into this thing? Also, it will not ruin the new mine. The latest updates. So you go into launch options and use the one I was using. And usually there'd be latest release. Go into add new. Go into this. Scroll down to what you want. And I'm going to see what this is like. Then you can call it whatever you want. You can change the block into diamond block and to call it show case. Then you press save, you go into news, and so here's the play button. All you need to do is press this. Press on what you want to do, go in, and it will take you into Minecraft Old Platform. This may take a while. Please say this. Come on, it's fine. Okay, so I'm gonna go full screen. This does. I remember when grass used to be like this. Let's see how much things are in. Oh, they added spawn eggs in. But there's not much. So, everyone who's watching this video, I hope you enjoyed. Subscribe for more Minecraft PC tutorials. Warning, this is this really simple way. It's only available on PC. And I'm doing this currently around the Better Together update. It's currently just about going to be released. And yeah, so I think this will be available for a long time. Subscribe for more Minecraft tutorials. Like if you found this useful. And see you in the next one. Bye.